before. So once again, Lord, make it all right. Make it all right.